cultural diversity, street chic, non-conformism, originality, if possible, and hopefully, humor. Desigual is unique.
It's a show about differences and how different sorts of people can cohabitate. It's fine to be all subtle and refined and minimal. I love it myself, I've done it. But it's not because you like minimality that you should not be interested in explosions of color. We have the possibility through Desigual to create a little cultural tremor. It's a democratized vision that I have of culture and couture.
And the simple idea that this marriage might work could be a revolution.